Going by the phenomenal turnaround in last 3 years, wherein we witnessed a staggering 700% growth in defense exports from 1521 crores in 2016-17 to 10,745 crores in 2018-19, an all-time high, ranking of 19th in list of defense equipment exporters in 2019. And the path-breaking institutional and policy reforms, a definite signpost indicating that the stage is now set for the defense industry to exploit the opportunities and embark upon a trajectory of exponential growth to achieve this target. In the year 2014, the government's call of Make in India built a clear vision for the defense sector to develop self-reliance and for the local industry to support the country's domestic needs.